Here, you know the 4-5-12 matchups, Dick. Where does the upset come from?
Well, you know, I think when you look at right there, a 5-12 matchup that really intrigues me will be the matchup between California and New Mexico, Reese. I think when you look at California, look at the ability of guards
to score. Cal and UNLV, right?
Oh, I just say, what did I say?
Yeah, you said New Mexico. It's okay. Keep going. Okay. Keep going. Just making sure you're on target here.
All right.
Cal and UNLV.
Yep.
Is that the one you're on?
Oh, hey, I think we're taping something. Hey, Cal. Oh, wow. Give me a TO, baby. Hey, I fell asleep, took a little nap during the break. But let me tell you this. I would say right now, Cal, their scoring ability, when you talk about Crabb, you talk about Cobb, the ability to score the basketball. I look at UNLV as a team, really doesn't defend exceptionally well. The Bennett.